What's up, everybody? So we're back out in the shop, and today we're going to be making a drop point recurve out of a lawnmower blade. Now, this is the rest of the lawnmower blade that I made that first karambit out of. I'm doing this a little bit different. Y'all are going to see it. Hopefully y'all like it. Let's go ahead and jump into it. It's sharp. Look at that. Drop point, recurve, nice Padauk handle scales, stainless steel pins, quarter inch thick steel. It is definitely beefy. Probably one of the bigger knives that I've made in overall size, but just a good classic design. You got that hammer finish from Forging It Flat right there. So real unique. I just think that's a beautiful knife, but y'all tell me what y'all think about it. Go down in the comment section and leave a comment on what you like about it or what you don't like about it. And yeah, I'll go ahead. And if it's something that is more like a question or something like that, I'll talk about that in the next Shop Talk Tuesday. But guys, use the comment section. If you would, give this video a thumbs up. Bottom corner, hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell so you actually get notified of when I'm making that. Plus a new forge. I've got the new 2x72 belt grinder coming. I've got a, I actually got an etcher that I made so that I could start etching my logo into the blades. And so if you're looking forward to that, guys, if you would, share this video. Share one of my videos that I've done in the past that might be your favorite, if this one's not it. And guys, thank y'all for coming by. Thank y'all for checking this out. Y'all have an amazing day. I'll catch y'all next time.